Sway, I want to ask John Singleton why he promotes so much homosexuality and stuff that he do.
Wait, what have I ever promoted that was homosexual in anything I've
done?
Homosexual?
Let me change the letter. Word,
yeah, okay.
Let me take that word promote
exactly,
out of it. Exactly,
exactly.
The word out of it. But what you do,
what
you
do?
Constantly put in a homosexual scene.
No, no, no.
You wanted to have Jay's Tupac raped in jail.
No, no, no. See, listen. You want to go there? Let's go there with this, right? Them motherfuckers put out a rough draft of 3 pages of a dream sequence in one of the scripts, okay? They're doing that as a misdirect because they didn't respect him or his mother or his legacy or what Pac really meant to people. So you want to go there with me on that. It don't matter what I was going to do or even thinking about doing. It matters that they fucked up that movie. They took a man who really lived for his people, who was a young dude, who wasn't like, he wasn't a perfect dude. Who knows if he would have been Malcolm X or whatever, but he meant well for his people. You know, he went through a lot of shit with John, like, make it as a hip hop artist. Mm-hmm. It took him on a different path than what he was trying to do.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you're from the Bay, right?
Yeah, yeah.
He started one way. And he
ended up a totally
exactly
something different.
But he was a kid.
Yeah.
And he had not only to deal with fame and fortune, but this dude had the government on him from birth.
Uh-huh.
So when you want to talk about what I was thinking about doing as opposed to what was done, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what I'm like.
That doesn't even matter.
Don't even talk to me about that shit. Is that, you know, like, cause my heart was really into trying to do it right.
Uh-huh.
I wasn't going to talk about this shit about Pac. But what really hurts me about that movie is that I wasn't even going to be involved and I didn't know anything that was going on with him and his mother.
Yeah.
You know, with them
mm-hmm.
until I got involved. Then I got involved and I was like, damn.
Mm-hmm.
But me and a fanny made a pact. Okay, I'm going to make it good. She didn't even care until I got involved.
Okay. Mm.
And I had to work with her in secret away from them. They made a rap movie.
Mm-hmm.
That was supposed to be more than a rap movie. That was supposed to be our generation's Malcolm X. You see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And now we got a rap movie that was in the theaters for 2 weeks. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Hey, Jay.
Hey, you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah. But
So you want to talk about homosexuality? Where have I ever had anything in my movies that was homosexual?
Ever? I watched Snowfall last week. It was
a TV show.
Got raped with guys.
Okay.
And
that's
then you had.
No, no. You watched it last night, actually. Not last week.
Came on last night. Okay, but what's your objective?
What's your objective? What are you trying to say?
My thing is basically like what I'm trying to say is like this. I'm a black guy.
Okay.
I'm an African American.
Yeah.
And I'm from the hood. I've been in prison. I own a store. I can go give you that whole spiel. I don't
yeah.
want to give you that. But basically what I want to say is this. On TV in general, on series, commercials, movies, big screen, wherever you want to, it seems like it's a consistent thing to promote a sin, because a lot of people quick to say they're Christians, but homosexuality is a sin. In the Bible, it's wrong to sleep with a man. So I watched Snowfall last night, and there's one scene, two men kissing, and then another scene that I ain't going to speak to, because it might spoil it for some other people. But another scene, but it seemed like too much homosexuality is being portrayed. Now, I'm walking down the street right now talking to you on the phone.
Okay.
I ain't seen not one homosexual.
Let's let them answer it. I get what you're saying, Jay. Let's let them answer it.
What does that have to do with saying that I promote that shit and it's on a show last night? And I've been in the business 25 years and ain't seen none of that shit in any things I've ever done.
Yeah.
But it's on the show last night. So all of a sudden I'm promoting homosexuality and it's on the show. And I've been making movies for 25 years and it's on a show last night. So I'm promoting homosexuality.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
you know what I saw it as, and Jay, what I saw it as is I've known of incidents of that to happen, what was played out in that scene last night. So when I saw it as extreme as it was, I was thinking, yeah, mm-hmm. that's happened.
We just listen to your point. We just really keeping it real. You know what I mean? You say you've been in the pen. You know what I mean? Like mm-hmm. this character that we had on the show, he's an animal. You know what I mean? Like, you know, it's more for him power. He's a booty bandit. You know what I'm saying? He's just like, he don't give a fuck. So we were just really making it extreme. It wasn't for a gratuitous violence or message or whatever. It's just like, you know, he's torturing a dude. You know what I'm saying?
Now, if you haven't watched this, and listening to these callers and how passionate they are about
then you don't know the show.
See, even what Jay is saying, you know, like everything everybody's calling us.
And you're disturbed. I understand that. You know what I mean? Like, you watch it. Yeah. We did that so you would be disturbed.